It's just run audio. That's good. Anyway, should be. Yeah, there we go. There we go. victory at last. Victory at last. Thank you, Imp Lord. Help me out. Yeah. We're back now. Anyway, so as I was saying before, Minsk, he's fighting these dudes. And he's definitely gonna die. So we're gonna be loading, cause still don't want to die yet. Don't want to start a riot. And man, oh, my camera's off whack now. Bro, I'm such a professional streamer. Like, I'm really good at this. I'm really good at this. I think this is good now. Also, this is really loud for me. It's too loud. Master volume. Music volume. A volume, movie volume. I guess I just have to do it. That's good. It's pretty good. I'm an old man. I like it when things are quiet. Okay. So we're good now. We are good now. We gotta keep on going. My party still hasn't slept yet. Why did I quick save again? I had no need to do that. There was no purpose in me doing that. Alright.
Your point. But kicking for goodness.
A-okay. Impala Lord is the OG out here. Okay, so there's always gonna be Edder caps there, I'm pretty sure. But we're not gonna be stupid this time. And I know they're triggering a trap.
Let's talk more fight.
Besides you, yes, Garrick. Garrick, sir. Please, Garrick, don't run in with a sword. You are a bard. And when people like punch you, yeah, it's working now. You die. And Garrick, I don't want you to die. Garrick, I like you. You're a bard. You're pretty cool. Pretty quirky. The ambient volumes are, it's less than the music, which is kind of bothering me. There you go. That's a good middle ground. I think so, at least. Okay. I need to be detecting traps, right? Can I detect a trap? Or is it like a spell? I don't know, man. Detecting trap solutions.
Make it quick.
Alright. I think we're good. Yeah, because if something happened. Okay, let me double check.
Less ball plate and packing steel.
Oh no. Okay, we're good. We Gucci.
Ball plate and packing steel.
Oh, Garrick, please don't do that. With joy. Please, Garrick. I really don't want you to die.
Your point. Butt kicking for goodness.
Still don't want to die, yeah. Don't want to start a riot.
Squeaky wheel gets stuck.
Even you, Minsk. I'm going,
Your point. I punch.
We're going pew pew now. Oh, wow. None of those hit. That's impressive. Do, Edder caps? I wonder. Did they,
Let's talk more fight.
They have, like, big defense against, Oh, is nobody worm? What's happening? Oh, no, they're shooting. Yes. They're shooting. Yeah, it's good.
Yes,
it's good.
Sir.
Oh, no. Sing. Sing your bard song. Bruh. With Godspeed. Sing your bard song, bruh. Not poisoned yet. That's good. No poison. As long as we don't get poisoned. Did you sing? Sword plate and fucking steel. No, Minsk is saying full plate and packing steel. So he's wearing full plate armor. See? He's wearing full plate and he's packing steel, his sword. It'd be so good if he was saying full plate and fucking steel. He's not saying that. We're not poisoned. That's good.
Hello?
Let's heal up. Heal up. There should be more, Edder caps. It's a little spooky. Edder caps are a bit spooky.
Punch. Squeaky wheel gets
oh, Well, it looks like, regardless, no sooner said we're gonna trigger done. That trap. Can I avoid that trap? I really wish I could. I really wish I could, avoid this trap. Alright. I just really don't want him to get poisoned. Jeez, okay. Alright, you get out of there. No! I was so close. Alright, come on, Mince. You can take this guy. You can take this man. Aw, yes. Masterfully done. Alright, now you get out of there. Get out of there, obach. Oh, nope. Alright. You, Corwin. Oh, no, scary. Excuse me. Are we getting real close? Okay.
No sooner said than done.
No. Don't go back in. Don't go back in. I don't want you to be in the web. I want you to be out of the web. Can I dispel magic? Do I have dispel magic? I don't have dispel magic. I was about to say, can I dispel magic this? I don't think I can. Come on, Corn. Just have to wait it out. Which is like, bruh. I don't want to wait it out. The game's like, oh, worm. You gotta wait it out. You're just like, damn. Come on, man. Come on. Why you gotta do me like this?
Why?
You have to do me like this constantly. I don't like getting done. Getting gotten.
Adventure or nothing.
Your point, I punch.
Yes, sir.
Alright, so we're all...
Let's talk full plate and fucking steel.
Oh, my lord. Alright, so we're waiting again. Waiting again, guys. That's a fun. Alright. Oh. And another trap. I just have Mince trigger all of these. Jeez. Nope, he's caught again.
What? A waste of my talent.
Oh my gosh. It's like a Venn diagram of webs. Can't escape it. Alright.
Of course.
Of course. I'm cool.
Your point, butt kicking for goodness.
There's no, like, goblin voices, which makes sense, because, like, it's not an actual goblin race. It says he's a gnome, but he's actually a goblin. They spelled goblin wrong. Yes. I can't believe, the people at, Beamdog did that.
Hello?
Let's talk gold plate and fucking steel.
Alright. So we can walk up here now. I don't know if I can catch the traps. I really hope I can. I'll be real careful, because they seem to be kind of random. Actually, like, it's a 3-second rule. 3-second rule for detecting traps. Right.
Boo likes the forest.
Boo likes the forest.
Your
guys,
point,
Boo
punch.
Likes the forest.
Let's talk more.
I want to get a. I want to do a scene. It just shrinks the screen and starts playing Scatman's World. And, I think that would be really good. And it goes like, bro?
Butt kicking for
what?
Goodness.
How? Poggers? Pog champion? BRB gonna go AFK for a few. Alright, brother. Go AFK for a few moments. Do the do thing. Go AFK. Go FK. Alright. Calling up from Scatman. Calling up from Scatman's world. I don't think there's anything else here. It's worth exploring, I guess. Oh, spider.
Your point. Let's talk more. Cool.
I think it's worth the XP. EXP.
Your
oh,
point.
Nice. He's dead now. He's dead now, right? Yeah, there's probably nothing else here. I guess we'll just walk up here. Like a good boy. Keep on going through Cloakwood. Keep on going through Cloakwood. Oh, wolves.
Let's talk more fight.
By Temple Shield.
What?
Yeah.
I am at your service.
He's at our service.
Great peril yields great beauty.
Yeah, I gave Conran this. Oh. What's he doing? He just vibing there. Bro, what is he doing? Alright, let's see what he has to say.
Gentlemen, gentlewomen, may I introduce myself? I am Eldoth Krom.
He's Eldoth Krom. Sorry if I seem out of breath, but I had to retreat from a battle. I was ambushed by a dozen gnolls farther back on the trail. I handily dispatched them, but thought better of fighting their half-dozen ogre friends. I think I've evaded them for now. Would any of you care for a drink of some fine Silgatine brandy?
Sure, give us some booze.
I hope you're enjoying your liquor. It is some of the best you can find. All of you are probably wondering why I'm being so generous. Obviously not from the kindness of his heart. You think, well, in a way, I am. You look like the type to on the outlook for ways to improve the quality of your life. Well, I have a proposal that could help you in that endeavor. You see, there's a girl, my lover, in fact, who desires to escape her father and live on her own. Her father is Intar Silvershield, one of the Dukes of Baldur's Gate. This, of course, makes her desires more difficult than the average city girl. However, with your assistance, we could help her escape the tyrannical clutches of Intar. Here's the punchline. Since Intar's going to be hunting us anyway, we can blackmail him for hordes of cash and not to worry about our captivating escape. After all, we're doing it all for the sake of Ski. Now, we needn't go to this right away. In fact, I'll help you with ever what you're doing until you decide to head up to Baldur's Gate. Just think of it as one favor deserving another.
Sure, we could always use an extra help, and your schemes like sounds like it could work.
Are you always this slimy? No. I'm glad you're savvy enough to recognize a good opportunity when it comes. Gain dispel horror. Oh wow, he leveled up right away. What kind of? He's a bard. All right, bard. So I don't think we have need for two bards. Oh, actually. He's level 5, he's level 4. What are your stats? Let's see. Let's look at the stats. So, 16 strength, 12 dex, constitution 15, intelligence 13, wisdom 10, charisma 16. Yes, charisma 15, wisdom 14, intelligence 13, dexterity 16, strength 14, constitution 9. Yeah, it's 2 and a weapon style, ability bonuses. Trip Road, Cosper. I'm just gonna level up. It's another mage spell. Increase. He's versioned in a scimitar. That's real interesting. And a longbow. Scimitar and longbow. As a bard, I want to keep him long range, so I go two-handed style. Done. Human, bard, neutral, evil. Alright, so spell 15. Pickpocket 55. What's his lore? His lore is 40, and his lore is 50. But he's also much less high of a level. The bard rogue is a rogue, but he's very different from a thief. So he's just another bard. Who's more strength based. Which I don't really think I need. He's got more constitution, though. He's a more hefty bard, that's for sure. I think, looking at his spells.
You're so dull.
I also like his flavor text. That's pretty fun. You're so dull. Lactor's Mana Drain. I don't really need that. But I will take another magic missile. And... I have another armor spell. Give him.
Life is glorious.
Oh no, I didn't mean to cast that. God damn it. I have another armor. Yeah. Okay, cool. Right, magic. Copy the spell into your spellbook. Good stuff. Good stuff. Do I have another longbow? Shortbow. Composite longbow. Give this to him. Because, I mean, Minsk doesn't really need it. If I equip the bow.
What's your worry?
Wait, is he, can he not use it? Longbow. Two-handed. What? Why can't he? Why can't he?
Don't form.
Why can't he? What? Why can't he use the longbow? Nani? Proficiency longbow. Oh, because he doesn't have any arrows. I am a fool. Absolute fool. It's okay though. It's all good. That's a short bow. I want that. No, I don't want that. So he has Deco 18. Really? I mean, his stack was 17, so he's not that much better. Hmm. We'll see on the battlefield which fares better, but I don't think he... Can he cast magic? He cast magic with armor on, what?
What's your worry?
How does that make sense? How does that make sense, what? You cast? Yeah. Was it supposed to have been disabled?
Yes, sir.
So those have been the stable.
Don't bore.
Oh no, okay.
You're so dull.
Strange. Very strange. Very, very strange. Very strange. Very strange. But you know what? It works now.
Let's talk.
A party of six. Good time. The only thing I really need is a caster. If he tends to be better than him, then yeah, we'll
What's
use him.
What's your worry?
I am at your service.
Does it stack? Does it stack? Let's see. The Bard Song. What bonuses do I get from the Bard Song? I don't actually know. You know, worm. Okay. Quick save. Let's go to his spells. Instead of magic missile, we'll do armor. What do you guys? Whore now. Okay.
Cool. Gold plate and packing steel.
I'll just keep going for now. We should be fine. Nothing's gonna happen really soon. So we're just gonna keep on moving. Gonna keep on moving. Gonna keep on moving. Gonna keep on moving. Keep on keeping on, keep on keeping on, keep on keeping on. Oh yeah, oh yeah. No, not much there. Nothing much there. We'll continue on this path. It'll be a good time. Any friends? Bro, ho ho ho, a bear. More like a companion. Hey bear, hey bear, hey bear. Hey bear, hey bear, hey bear. No bear, come on bear. Bear, bear. You don't realize what you're missing out on. No, come on. Be my friend, bear. Be my friend, bear. Be my friend, bear. Ho-ho, you have nowhere to escape now. Oh, come on. Okay, there we go, there we go, there we go. Yeah! Alright, let's see what this bear can do. You'll be our scout. Come on, bear. Come on, bear. Oh, no. Alright, we have to walk with bear. Bear is a good friend. But bear cannot do everything.
Would be good for you to watch your actions while in this wood.
You there! I command you to stop, so that I must parley with you a moment. Who are you? What is it that you want with us?
My name is Laska, and I'm the protector of Cloakwood. I would ask you a question before I take my leave with you. I have a message for those who serve the Iron Throne. Would you be a representative of that organization?
We have no connection to that evil group. We are sworn enemies of the Iron Throne.
An enemy of an enemy is a friend. My earlier question was just a test. I am glad to know that you also oppose this organization that have been a blight on these woods ever since they reopened the ancient dwarven iron mine. Well, I'm glad to know you. Take this, hopefully it will aid you against the Iron Throne. The Iron Throne's fort is located to the east. A potion of invulnerability. How very nice.
Cool one. Your plate and packing.
The bear kind of starts moving on its own. Kind of starts moving on its own eventually. Alright.
Ah.
But as long as we just click a lot, he will be our companion. So never eat soggy waffles.
Don't mess with nature, or it'll mess with you.
It's another person. Is Fey. You've the audacity of an ogre mage.
The way you struck through this wood. Well, you're not get much further than this for the purpose.
Here does not counter the damage you might do to nature. Who do you claim to be, and why should I let you pass?
I claim to be someone you should not bother. I wouldn't want to have hurt you. I beg of you, let me pass. There are villains in these woods that would do more harm than I. I must track them down. I do not mean the forest any harm. I simply wish to walk amongst the trees and enjoy their majesty.
It is fools like you who do the most harm. The trees were not a place for your enjoyment, and to treat them as mere entertainment is to demean them in ways I cannot stand. No shadow druid would ever do such flagrant squandering of the gifts of the earth. I shall avenge each flower you might trod on, and every leaf you might have shaken loose in your passage.
Less talk, more fight.
Bro, this druid, he is whack.
Make it quick.
All right. Well, I think he's definitely gonna die.
Life is adventure or nothing.
And bear. Bro. Dude, betrayed by one of your own. That's why you don't be a shadow druid. Because they'd be like, bruh. Shadow druid, bruh. Whoa, that's a big old tree! Yo, look at this tree! Yo, this tree. Bro, is it a tree house? Ooh, it's a tree house. Not just a tree hut, it's a tree house. What's it say? Tree house, bro. I was right. I guessed the name. Bro. Nice, 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 nice. All right, we're gonna go in. I should probably say first. Bro, this house is so cute. Worm. Yo. Yo, they got gold in here. Yo. Yo. Yeah. It's locked. Well, luckily I have Conran now. Stupidity. Oh, no. Not you. Not you. Not you. Not you. Don't do anything. Tim. Yes. You have the magic.
Great peril yields great beauty.
Bro, he just picked that lock. Great beauty. A potion of freedom, potion of healing, an antidote? Dang. This is good stuff against Cloakwood.
Point. Less talk, more fun. Kicking for goodness.
All right, let's keep exploring.
It would be good for you to watch your actions while in this
Who wood. Dares to presume to trespass upon nature's territory whilst a shadow's archdruid looks on? Who could be so hungry for death? More of Sinon's weakling pawns, no doubt. How he can be one of those three will be the pacifist altitudes is beyond logic.
I dare to go where I wish. You cannot stop me. My apologies, we are hunting those who would destroy nature. Is there a bandit installation near here? Pardon my ignorance, but what is an archdruid? Ignorance is never pardoned. Lessons hard learned are the ones best remembered. I shall enlighten you, and then pose my question again. I am an archdruid of shadow druids, one of the few with my level of experience, and it is our duty to purge nature of outsiders, druidic orders that think people can exist alongside nature are doomed to fail. We shall restore nature to its former glory. The only way possible, active aggression. So, again, I put it to you. Who are you dare to trespass in nature's territory?
Enough of your lectures. Get out of my way. I seek those who have polluted this wood. They are barely worthy of the title bandit.
You seek to enjoy which those heathens have built. Perhaps your warrant temporary passions in, though you should still be under my scrutiny. You will find a human fort if you continue north and then go east. It is inhabited by defiles who call themselves the Iron Throne.
It would be best if one of our own accompanied you to be sure that your intent is true. Seek the one named Faldorn. She will join your cause. Her rage at those who will defile this land can barely be contained, and will no doubt benefit your cause. Go now, do not tarry in places you do not belong. Right?
Cool! Squeaky wheel gets the kick!
Alright, so I will rob you. I will rob you. That is something that I will do. Ooh, magic bullets. Thank you. And this is a potion of fortitude. Good stuff, good stuff.
And fucking steel.
A good place to rob, a good place to rob.
Mm. Butt kicking for goodness!
So apparently I have to find this Faldorn lady. Wherever she is. Where are you, Faldorn lady?
Faldorn actually sounds like a pretty good companion. Like, not gonna lie, kinda epic sounding.
But where is she? That's the question. Where do you be, Faldorn lady? Where do you be?
I mean, they wouldn't put her, like, purposely out of the way. If she's anywhere, she's probably gonna be, like, on the path to the place. Right? That makes sense.
Ooh, but there do be a cave. There do be a cave. Let's go in this cave. Let's go in a cave. Yeah, let's go in a cave.
Ooh! Hey, these are the wyverns.
Oh, and this is Peter of the North.
Move along, friends. Nothing to see here. Just a humble woodsman doing a little spelunking.
Oh, Peter of the North. What do you have to say for yourself?
This is an odd place to meet a woodsman. Are you not of the fate of those baby wyverns behind you?
Have you seen any bandits or otherwise untrustworthy people around here?
What are you doing here? Tell me now, before I kill you.
No, I like the first one.
You just don't know the subtleness of wood and wood-related activities. These creatures are docile,
and it is worth the risk. Even in the darkest caves can be a rewarding experience for woodsmen that know how to handle themselves. Why, subterranean trees can yield the best materials for calming, ornamental things.
Subterranean trees? Are you quite sure what you are talking about? All right, then. I shall leave you to your work. Hard be it for me to get between a man and his wood, so to speak. I think you're lying to me. Give me one reason why I shouldn't kill you.
What would goblins say? I like the first one.
Certainly. Have I given you cause to doubt me? Of course. Everything is just as it should be. There's nothing untoward about me or why my... I mean, there is nothing untoward about these wyverns. Are you implying something?
Do your actions not seem odd to you?
Not at all. It is not uncommon for a woodsman to seek the comfort of natural caverns and, Oh, blazes with it! I can tell you by your questions that you suspect me of lying, and I tire of this ruse. No, I am not a simple woodsman. I am training these beasts to serve as guards, and now that you have interrupted me, I shall never have them ready for the mine. Your presence has agitated them. They will be unmanageable for days now. Perhaps
I complacent them with your meat.
Your meat!
All right. So Peter of the North, he made a bad decision.
Full plate and packing steel.
All right. Luckily though, I got this.
Life is glorious. There is no good or evil, only the charming and the tedious.
Yes.
He do be spitting facts though. No. You shoot him. And he literally is built to kill wyverns. So. We will do that, and you will shoot wyverns. Wait, no. No, just shoot him, just shoot him. No. Okay, nobody's poisoned yet. That's good.
My temper shield.
Peter of the North is a little bit spooky.
Yes, sir.
You go over here. You go over here. You go over here.
Give us victory!
Conran, don't die. Please.
Life isn't luck, be a lady.
Oh, okay, cool. And, so he's fighting him, right? So we keep him, and we keep him doing that. And then he runs around. Yeah. Yeah, no. Okay, now these guys. Okay, cool. And now we kill Peter of the North.
Got a what? Blissful ignorance.
Got a what? What do I got? What do I got? Huh. He got a death. That's what he got. Alright. Now I got arrows. That's what I got. Alright, cool. Gotta get away. Gotta get a Milky Way. Alright, so. Got some arrows.
Kicking for goodness.
Hope that's not trapped. It isn't. There's nothing in there.
Point, full plate,
Peter, why aren't you packing anything in your wood?
Right.
So I don't think those are the wyverns that we're supposed to kill on a Conran's grad quest. I think we still need to find a couple more wyverns and such. Hmm. Soda pop. It is very tasty.
About a few minutes ago, you were talking about items.
Oh. What items do I have? I have a... this. He's got a sword. It's, the Spider's Bane. And, he's got the dead shot. He go pew pew. And I also got some potions a few minutes ago. From ransacking, the Archdruid's treehouse. What are items? I don't remember what I was talking about. Super ADHD man. Oh. I had him identify that. I think this is a wand of, magic. Wand of magic. Does that answer your question, though? Does that answer your question?
Full plate and packing.
Oh, spiders. Bruh, stupid spiders. They have to walk around. Oh, no, they don't have to walk around. What? Okay. Okay. So you go here.
Hello?
You go here.
Yes,
you
sir.
Go here.
Joy,
and then we're gonna go pew pew. We go
so
pew pew.
Dumb.
No. Go play your bard song. You also play your bard song. Okay. Okay. Cool. No. Okay. You walk away. You walk away. You are bait. Okay. Cool.
Yes.
No.
Is with God's speed.
Yeah. Go pew pew. Oh no, he's trying to eat obach. I can't have that. Okay. And now, everybody kill spider. Boom shakalaka. He's dead now.
Let's talk cool, bowl plate and packing steel.
Where's this forlorn lady? Since I haven't played the games, I was going off if names how good something was. Oh yeah. Going off if the games for how good something was. Yeah. Spider's Bane is a pretty good weapon in Deadshot. I think they're like some of the best early items in the game. Yeah, and the Baldur's Gate one. Bro, that's a lot of bears. I don't want to fight all those bears. I'm afraid of those bears. Bro, he's chasing me. Bro, why is this bear chasing me? Bro. Okay, no, he's fine. He's just vibing. Bear is just vibing. Oh, no, I walked from this way. Okay. Bro, I'm kind of stupid. Wiggity wild. Wiggity wiggity wild. Wiggity wiggity wild. Where are you, lady? I want to find you. Where are you? I wish they told me where this druid lady was, but they didn't. Oh, here. This looks like a druid lady spot. Yeah, look at this spot. Yeah, there she is. Wow. I have such a horbig.
I have for been a hug. Looking for those who would fight for the sanctity of this forest.
Yeah, looking for a hug. That's what that bear is looking for, man. I should go back and hug him. You're absolutely right. Move aside, city dwellers. I warn you now.
I have a connection with the men that defile the wood in search of iron. I will cause you much suffering. Have you changed your minds about combating the evil of the Iron Forge? Join me. Join me as you wish. Alright. I don't really have need for this bard. I've sunk so much time into Garrick that, I mean, I could use him. But also, he has a cool quest, so maybe? I don't know, man. I'm too lazy. Yeah, remove him. It is a pity. Our time together has been thoroughly charming. Perhaps we'll meet again. Alright, so she leveled up immediately. That's good, that's good. So she's got Dart Club. I mean, if she's gonna be a druid. She's probably gonna focus on club, right? So, single weapon style? Or maybe sword and shield? She doesn't look like she fights with a sword and shield, so do single weapon. But it gets minus one AC, yeah. Minus two AC, yeah. I think it becomes better and inflicts on a attack roll of 19 or 20. So it's more like damaging. Oh. Well, I guess she's not specifically a damage shield. I probably should have looked into that. Constitution 11. I think she's more of a caster. Looks like it. Let's see. Let's look at your spells. You have Cure Light Wounds, Entangle. I guess I should give you Shielagal. And for this, you have Barkskin. What's this? Find Traps. And Goodberry. Which I guess are good. What does Goodberry do? Goodberry. Alteration Evocation. Casting a Goodberry fight that restore each berry. And carry it with them. I don't necessarily know if I need Goodberry. Charm Person or Mamble. Minsk already has that, basically. No Alignment. Flame Blade. Sphere. Elemental Fire. I guess Slow Poison. Is Fire and Cold. What kind of druid is she? She's just a normal druid. Damn. And why does it look like her druid cells suck? What is up with that, dog? What is up with that? I don't know if Flame Blade is any better, but it sounds cool. And, you know, if it sounds cool, it's probably good.
Cool! Squeaky wheel
gets the kick!
Seems far, city dweller.
You there! You are no doubt in league with those polluting the woods. I shall reclaim your taint from weight. I know who you are. You are traveling with Foundorn, are you not? She is a druid of the shadows, as am I. I shall allow you passage, though tread carefully. Man, everybody's just out to kill me. They're like, you there! You're evil! I will kill you! Oh, this is the bear from Horror who's trying to hug me. Alright. Minsk, go give him a hug. Give bear a hug. Now bear is our friend. We have Bear as an ally now. If that is not epic, then I don't know what is. Come on, Bear. We're gonna keep going. We're gonna keep going. And he went off. How very tragic. A while ago, he's just looking for a hug. Now, he's just looking for a way home. I respect that, Bear. I respect that. Alright, so we keep going. Said to the east, never eat soggy waffles. So it's east. So it's this way. Going this way now. Going this way. Ooh yeah, ooh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah. Going this way. Oh yeah, oh yeah. Okay. And now it's more cloakwood. Man, there's a lot of cloakwood, isn't there? Wait, did I go the right way? This is east, right? This is east. This is east. Heck yeah. So no great spells for a partner in crime. Now we got great spells for a partner in crime.
talk. Butt kicking for goodness.
Yeah, Feldorn. I mean, she's a druid, so she's good like support and stuff. If she casts Entangle, she can cast Entangle, and Minsk has a free movement sword. So a good plan for me right now is to cast Entangle, so it traps all the enemies, and then Minsk can walk up and he starts slashing them with his sword, and then everybody else can stand outside and go pew 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 with bows and stuff.
Let's talk more
and that's fight. My ultimate plan for death and murder.
Cool. Squeaky wheel gets stuck in.
Okay, so I guess we find traps with him.
Yes.
And I also fight traps with him.
Yes,
and Garrick,
sir.
You can sing your bard song.
Your point, squeaky wheel gets the kick.
Oh, hey, that's a lot of people. Oh. What? They didn't even say anything. Let's they just said, hey, we're going to kill you. All right, so let's try this plan.
Hello?
Let's try this plan. She has two entangles, which is very nice. Start shooting. Go away. Go away.
What?
Also go away. Hey, that works. Okay, cool. And so now everybody goes pew pew, right? To go boom. Got a boom shakalaka. And then we got also another boom shakalaka.
I am one.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Oh, this is a brilliant plan. Oh, but Web keeps them it keeps them stuck. Okay. So it keeps them entangled. But it they can still attack and stuff. Damn. That's a little stinky.
Make it quick.
Oh no. Obach. Bro. You can just keep using arrows and be absolutely fine. You don't have to switch to non-arrows. Oh, I gave him all my arrows, basically. I gave, what's-his-face? That other guy. Oh, that's sad. It's very sad. Obach can have more arrows, though. I gave him that confident longbow. How foolish of me. I'll see if he can stab him to death, though. Nice. Alright. So we are...
I'm tired.
Oh, everybody's tired. I'm gonna take a nap. Cannot save it this time. Bruh.
Must rest.
Everybody's tired, though. What do you mean I can't save at this time? Can I rest? Do not rest at this time.
I must rest my eyes a while.
Yeah, everybody's sleepy. Come on, man. I think it's the Entangle spell. You just have to wait out the Entangle spell. Jeez, how long does it last? Let's see. Tangle, level 1, casting duration. Casting time 4, saving throw negated. Time duration 1 turn.
Your point, ball, plate, and
I guess we just walk
steel.
Up a little bit. Maybe we can get out of it then. Take a little nappy nap. Can I just not save it all in this area? Damn, I think I just can't rest in this area. Bro, that's whack. Bro, that's mega whack. I just can't rest in this area. I guess that makes sense. I am about to go into a enemy base. And raid the heck out of them. How about now? Oh no, yeah, it was just the Entangle spell. Never mind. Just the Entangle spell, had to wait that out. Oh, but I can get the splint mail for her, right? Give this to her. Oh no, not him. I meant her. Oh no, she can't wear that. She's a druid, she can't wear that. That makes sense. That makes a lot of sense. Wrong item type. Okay, cool. Well, I gave him split mail, so that's nice. Do I have any better armor? Maybe? That'd be cool. I'd like that.
Let's talk more fight. Butt kicking for goodness.
That'd be kind of epic, though, not gonna lie. I don't think there's gonna be any traps here, because I'm pretty sure we're approaching the base, right? Yeah. There's an iron mine, apparently. So we're checking that out. Alright. Is someone else there? In this room? No, it is only me.
Cool,
I'm the only one here. If you're talking about in the woods, possibly. The Iron Throne is an organization in this game, and they have an iron mine, a secret iron mine that they've been mining iron in. And they've been messing up this wood, this neck of the woods. So we're looking for them, right? We're gonna beat them up. Not because we're, like, good or anything. Just because obach is annoyed with him. Alright, this is the Wyvern Cavern. I am almost assured that this is the cavern with the wyverns. Okay.
You point, I butt kicking for goodness! Less time, full plate, all right. And packing steel.
There we go in. Yep, this is it. This is it. That's a big old wyvern. Okay.
Life is adventure or nothing.
Switch to ice arrows. I have extra arrows, right? Yeah. Okay, so I give them to him, give these to him, and then I say, hey, these are some cool arrows. Now give them to my friends. Thank you very much. No, done. Thank you, and you get the super cool ice arrows, and we're gonna put them right there. Okay, cool. Yeah. So he's gonna go pew pew. Do I still have those axes? I don't. Do I have any items to go? No, I don't. That's tragic. Very, very tragic. Alright, so he... Sing his bard song. Garrick will sing his bard song. I will also shoot this wyvern.
Nature is all.
And I guess I cast Barkskin, right? On her. Oh, I can cast it on other people. That's really nice. I like that a lot. So she'll cast Barkskin.
Life is glorious.
And I guess cast a battle. Holy power. She casts holy power. We'll just buff the party up a little bit.
More fight.
And do I need Minsk's Berserker Rage? I think so. I think we do. Okay. Yeah. We're definitely,
Go for the eyes.
Okay. So she casted that. That's good.
I am one with nature.
So she cast Barkskin. Oh, I casted it on Conran. I did not mean to do that. Okay. Chaos of battle time. Chaos of battle time. I guess we cast Flame Blade now. Right? Yeah. Alright, is Minsk poisoned yet? He is not. It's good. Glad I got those plus to saves.
Nature is all.
Okay. And I have her come up and beat some fellows. Beat some fellows up. Not yet. I'm gonna cast heal, because Minsk is taking the brunt of the damage right now. He is poisoned. He definitely is poisoned. Okay, so while he's doing that, she's doing that, I'm gonna heal her.
Yes, sir.
And Minsk, what are you doing? Am I shooting him? Focus the big wyvern. Actually, focus the baby wyvern. Yeah. You also focus the baby wyvern. I think we need to focus enemies first. Okay, cool. Okay, cool. So we're just buffing Minsk. That's what we're doing. We're just buffing Minsk. So he does not die. Because we don't want him to die. Wait, what are you doing? Oh, no, not don't slow poison yourself. No, don't attack either. Wait, what? No, what? Okay. It was acting funky. What was up with that?
What is your bidding?
You can continue to go pew pew. Continue to go pew pew. No, no, don't walk, don't walk. Okay. Oh, you are really about to die, aren't you? Oh, yeah, you are really about to die. Oh, damn. Okay. Sadly, all I can do is cure wounds. All I can do is cure wounds. And, hope for the best. No! No! Dude, this is so sad. Alright, we're gonna load. This isn't that hard of a fight. Okay, so, we're gonna cheat a little bit. We're gonna have her cast Animate Dead. I don't know why I didn't do this first. I got this spell specifically for this battle. Not specifically for this battle, but specifically so he can, tank full frontal damage. And, we'll have her cast... No, not Charm Animal. Have her cast Barkskin on herself. And I'll have her cast Holy Power. Just get it over with. Alright, so she got Barkskin. She got her Barkskin. She doing good. She vibing. Okay. And, we got Skeleton now. Skeleton's vibing with us. He said, yeah. Wait, where's Skeleton go?
By Tempest Shield.
Skeleton not with us? Oh, Worm? What? Bro, am I stupid? Am I actually stupid?
Yes. Great peril let's
check.
Great beauty.
Bro, Skeleton. Bro, he can't go in. Okay, well, we're gonna load again. Because there's no purpose in doing that. Alright, cool.
Fudge kicking for goodness.
Okay, so. I'm gonna do this right this time. And she's gonna, she tanks damage. That's what she does, is she tanks damage. So we're gonna play her right. We're gonna play her correctly. We're a tank, she's a tank. She's got -4. Minsk has 0. So she needs to be the one up front. Not Minsk. Minsk does damage. So we'll have her. And I wonder if I can...
Nature is all.
She cast Barkskin on herself. And Conran, you shoot arrows at the baby wyvern. Obach, you do the same.
A waste of my talent.
Yes.
You
sir.
Sing your bard song. I'd be a liar if I said I didn't do that in a few games. Yeah. Time travel, huh? Yeah, I do that a lot. I'm kind of a baby. Just because I don't want to carry around Minsk's limp body. To some priest. And also, I'm gonna have to go through, the Iron Mines. And, that is gonna be, really hard without Minsk. I don't wanna abandon him for another party member.
You point, I punch.
But that's my excuse. Oh no, okay.
Go for the ice, boo. Go for the ice.
Man. That didn't go as well as I wanted it to. Okay, they're much faster than I anticipated, which I mean is okay, I guess. She's casting Barkskin. He's singing his bard song. We're all just vibing, having a good time.
Okay.
Oh, he had to spawn all the way over there. All right. Well. So now. We're gonna Holy Power, we're gonna Chaos a Battle. That's what we're gonna do. We're gonna Chaos a Battle. Alright. Chaos is battle real quick. It's real quick. That's good. I guess focus this, so nobody else
make it quick.
Does the dude thing. Alright, so we go him. Conran, you also shoot. And I guess we Flaming Blade. Oh, okay. Oh. Let's see what just happened. Blissful Ignorance followed you. Hey, thank you very much, Blissful Ignorance, for the follow. Thank you, kind sir. Alrighty. Oh, Minsk is poisoned, though. Minsk is definitely poisoned. So I just got those badass flame blades out. But I don't want Minsk to die. I have an antidote. I did get an antidote. I could just have him drink an antidote. I'm gonna do that. Minsk. Drink that antidote, boy. Potion. Okay, so that's good.
Ha!
Bro, that skeleton just said, die!
Tempest
I was impressed by that, I'm not gonna lie. Kinda spooked by that though too. Not gonna lie. Pretty spooky.
Hello.
Alright.
I am at your service.
Ah!
Oh, okay. You fight Minsk too. He got poisoned again. How very tragic. I'm out of... Okay, so... You do that. Minsk, you can keep fighting. Skeleton dude, you can also keep fighting. Okay, so we focus this guy now. Focus on this guy. And he's also getting this guy. Okay, cool, cool, cool. Cool, cool, cool. Oh, bro, he's attacking the spider now. And not the spider, the skeleton now. Thanks for having me. For what? A short bit, though. Oh, no problem, man. It was good to have you on.
You point, I punch.
A very good fellow, I might add. Very good fellow. Want something? A very jolly good fellow.
Hello.
And you're not going to do too much. So you'll kill these wyverns. Just for you, blissful ignorance. This will be the day that blissful ignorance supported us. Killed these wyverns. Alright. Yeah. Okay. Now, we do this. Bro, this skeleton war is just vibing, though. Ho! Oh, that's a wyvern head. That's a big old wyvern head.
Yes, sir.
Is on. Go pew pew. You go pew pew. You go pew pew. Yeah. Everybody go pew pew. Yeah. Bro, he dead now. Bro, nice. Can you carry a wyvern head? You can. Oh, are they not that heavy? Oh, worm?
Of course.
Now, we must take the beast's head to the Temple of Mourning in Baragos. It is there that we can receive our reward. Oh, nice. Oh, it's another baby wyvern. Okay. We just killed his entire family. This poor wyvern. Oh, nice. Okay. Okay, die. Okay, he is dead. Any more? Oh my gosh. Another battle went on here. Bro, look at how big that wyvern is. Yo. They really did kill that wyvern. Holy moly. I think somebody else tried to kill the wyvern. And then, you know. They failed. So the wyvern was like.
Actions are not those of warrior born.
Well, I'm sorry, okay?
You want something?
I'm just doing my best. Bronwyn, nobody asked. We're all trying our best out here, okay? Why is it doing that? Bah! Bah! Okay, cool. Mortis, Cardia. And he got healed. He got healed. Oh no. I don't want to attack my friends. My mouse is acting up a bit, dang. Alright. Yeah, with Conran, those wyverns were much easier than I anticipated. Bro, bear, why do you want to attack us? Bro. What's this? Summon Dreadwolf. Oh, that's cool. That's sick. I guess that's her thing, is that she can summon a Dreadwolf. I'm sorry, I didn't mean to kill a bear. He just came at me. Okay. Alrighty. I'm gonna keep on keeping on. It said it's to the east, so I think we just keep going east. It doesn't look like there's much more to do over here. Oh, actually, though, there is a bridge. There do be a bridge. Gotta go across this bridge. Oh, I'm just a stranger. I need to go bed. Yeah. He said more. I just heard the last one. Oh, that's more wyverns? Bro, why are there so many wyverns? They're just baby, though.
I am one with
Shouldn't have the bark skin anymore. Yeah, I gotta be careful. I gotta be way more careful than that. Oh boy, okay. She doesn't have. Oh no, she doesn't have the soul poison. That's good. Oh wow. Well, that was a bit of a failure. I'm not gonna lie. So we're going to load game. I'm gonna go back. We're just quick save. And my new plan is just the same plan as before, where we summon something. Except we summon a wolf this time.
Nature is all.
Alright, we gotta summon this wolf right here. Yeah, wolf. Alright, so yeah, he's going up there. Okay, so now since everybody's fighting this wolf, this is when we go and we start vibing. We start vibing, we attack. Okay, I don't necessarily like party formation here. Yeah, this guy. Them fight. Okay, cool. Oh, nice. And now, go pew pew, go pew pew. You go bye bye. Nice. Near death, baby wolf. Sorry, baby wolf. You did your job well. It's not a baby wolf, it's a druid wolf. Still though. Man, that's a pretty good summon. Oh my gosh, there's so many wyverns. So many wyverns. Okay, wolf. You know what to do. You're a meat shield.
You point, I punch.
Sorry, wolf. Oh, it's a guard too. It's a guard and it's a wolf. Oh, this is a little bit more scary. I'm not gonna lie. Okay. I don't like this. Get out of here. Before you die. Get out of here. Before you die. Oh no. I know you're wounded. Don't die. I have to load again. I don't want to do that. Really want you to be pulling your weight here. I'm not going to lie. You die. Not necessarily going to be doing that. Be completely honest. Honest, another guy too. Okay. You can go. You can run away a little bit. Let's be honest, you can run away a little bit. Okay. Okay, now everybody kill him. And then. Okay, cool. And now, we run back around and we take this guy.
Yeah!
Oh.
I am wounded.
You are definitely wounded. Oh, dang.
I am at your
side. Once more, onto the breach, dear friends!
Alright. Go pew pew. 11 damage for Conran. Conran never.
With joy, sir.
He really never misses. It's really nice. Hit or miss. I guess they never miss, huh? Alright. Spider motherfucker. What you doing? You're being a bitch, that's what it is. Yes. Oh no.
Let's talk more fight.
You go pew pew.
Life is glory.
You go run away. Okay, now we go pew pew. Yeah.
Butt kicking for goodness.
And now we go, we rest in peace. That's what we do. So we rest in peace. We rest for 8 hours. That's very, very nice. All right. So it said it's to the left. It's to the left, so we keep on going to the left. I assume it's just really more guards and stuff. But, I mean, there's a path laid out. And when there's a path laid out, you gotta follow it. Like, that's adventuring 101. Also, adventuring 101 is not to stay on the path. But you know what I mean. It's kind of a clearing here. Could be something interesting. Who knows? Who knows? I don't know. That's why I'm exploring it. And it's nothing. Looks to be just pretty scenery. Just pretty nice. Let's be honest. keep going. Keep on keeping on. Oh, that's a spider. Garrick, don't go up front. Alright. Oh my gosh. No, attack him.
Yes, at once.
No. Run away. Run away. I don't want you to die. Don't die on me. Don't die on me. Don't die on me. Don't die on me. Please don't get killed. Please don't get killed. Please don't get killed. Please don't get killed. Oh my lord. Why are you running after these people so much? Okay. Well, that was a waste of time, probably. It was a good waste of time, though. Good waste of time. Shake it down, down, da da down. Shake it down, do 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 do. I'm waiting for a minute till the song's in through. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Dream a dream, wait a minute. Kaka, bukaka. Shukalaka, flaka, wika, shmukaka. Do 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 do. Do I follow the path? No. I need to walk east. I need to walk east to find this abandoned hideout. Hey, we got to the mine. Hey. Crippling Cloakwood. I must find a way to solve at least similarly. Mining operation Cloakwood. Searching the mines may provide me with a way to accomplish. Alright.
Kicking for goodness.
So this is where we make a big save, and this is where we say, "Yo, no, I go, we go, yo, 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 yo." All right. Let's go far, 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 far. I wonder if I can sell those heads and equip my party a bit more before going through the mines. I think we can make like a day journey. Can I? Baragos, 76 hours.
You have been waylaid.
Oh, oh, hey, hey! I don't appreciate that. I don't appreciate that in the slightest. Hey, hey, hey. Hey, hey, no. No, 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 no.
Make it quick. A waste of
no, no, no. Okay. Conran.
Life is
we're gonna focus this guy. And you're gonna go here. And you're gonna go here.
Mighty blade. Life at once.
And he's fighting obach.
Yes,
I don't appreciate that.
What? Of course.
I don't appreciate that.
Make it quick. A waste of my
I don't appreciate
talents.
That. Come on, let's fight him.
Fight. A waste of my
go
talents.
For the ice, bull. Go
all right,
for
so
the
we're gonna sing a song.
What? No sooner
and they're
said
gonna,
than
they're gonna keep running away. Come on, keep running, keep running, keep running, keep running, keep running. Oh my gosh! All right, this is the part. This is the bit. We keep running. Stop attacking, Faldorn. Jeez, okay, good.
Make it quick.
So now we focus him.
Yes?
Death to you all!
I go pew pew. Oh. He's been poisoned. No, neither are poisoned. That's good, that's good. Not poisoned. That's just
what,
that's just what I want.
Make it quick.
I just don't want my party to die. Okay, cool.
Kicking for goodness.
Your
okay.
Point.
Besides you, I want you to heal Minsk. That's your job. Just make sure he does not die. Because that would be very bad if he did. Okay. Oh, but we got another couple wyvern heads. Oh, nice. I actually appreciate this encounter a lot. Because I have more heads now. Hey. That's pretty good. More heads to sell. Oh, what's
your
happening?
Point,
oh, she's encumbered. She's encumbered. Okay, so drop a head on him, right?
I am one with nature.
Nope, too much weight. Okay, how about you, Conrad? He's just really beefy, surprisingly. Garrick is. He's got those barred muscles.
Cool, butt kicking for goodness.
All right, so now we make it to Baragos, right? Where are we?
You have been waylaid by
oh my gosh!
You must defend yourself. You point, I punch.
You want something?
Is this just gonna happen every time?
Yes.
I guess it's what I get for taking like a 2 hour long journey.
By Valkor's mighty blade.
Yes.
All right.
Life with joy, sir.
Oh no! You fight him. You fight him.
Life is adventure.
And you
or nothing.
Do that too. Oh, she's got a lot of edder caps on her though, and I don't necessarily want that.
A yawn is a silent shout.
Because edder caps can do a lot of damage. They can just do that. They can just be like, oh hey, time to do a lot of damage. And I don't necessarily appreciate that in my life. I kind of want it out of it. Do a blockade. Yeah, this is my move. It's a blockade.
I am one with me.
At one.
No.
I am at your with Godspeed.
And you continue to go pew pew, and you go hit and you walk away. Okay, cool. Okay, cool.
Wherever fate takes me.
And okay, so Garrick, you're gonna sing your bard song. You're gonna walk here. You do that to yourself.
Make it quick.
And you go pew pew.
Of course.
Okay, cool. Oh wow. Nobody's poisoned though.
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
Focus him.
Great peril yields great
Let's
beauty.
Talk
okay.
More fight.
Mince is gonna go berserk.
Great peril yields great beauty.
I know you're tired, but I don't want you to die. Okay, so Mince
Life is adventure
gonna keep shooting. He's going to not die. Because I don't want that to happen.
What?
That would be very bad, not good. Okay.
No sooner said than done.
By temper shield.
My best.
Okay.
I have a bad case of armor chafe.
Ooh. Minsk has got a bad case of armor chafe, guys. We gotta rest. Okay, she's not poisoned.
Rest my eyes wide.
Okay, so now.
What is your command?
We finish this dude off. Come on. Focus this guy. Focus this dude. Dude, look at this dude. Oh, he dropped 57 gold. Holy moly, that edder cap was ballin'. Okay.
By Valkor's mighty blade.
Oh, no. Yeah, somebody leveled up. Who leveled up? Oh, hey, Conrad did. Oh my gosh, I swear to God. If Minsk... Okay, thank the Lord. Thank the Lord. Minsk... Don't kill my party. Okay.
Kicking for goodness.
I thought since we triggered that edder cap trap, that Mince was just gonna keep going through a combat and wipe the party. I was so afraid of that. Okay. Once Mince is in his rage form, his epic gamer rage, there's no stopping him. Information. What did he get? A character uses his ability to find small traps, pit traps, and alarms. But what did I get? What did I do, bro? Oh, no, but like, bruh. Information. Move silently. But what happened? Wait, what? Did he just get more health? Okay. Or does it do it automatically? Like, what? I'm a little bit confused. Got long sword. He's got long bow. But he's not in two-handed style, sadly. We need to do that for him, though, whenever we get the chance. Because we get him in the two-handed style. Maybe he gets plus one to damage rolls and minus two to the speed factor, which means he goes bop, 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 bop with his arrows. And kill a lot of people. Alright, done. Yeah. So I guess, did he level up fighter? You know, I'm not really necessarily super duper sure. But you know, it is okay. Because now we're just vibing and we're
waiting. Your point, squeaky wheel gets the kick!
Yep, that's what we're doing. Save versus spell. So we're just waiting. Man.
Ah.
How about a whole pack of Sunkist?
Yes, with Godspeed.
So I was like, man, I want soda. My family's been, like, dieting, right? So I'm like, okay. Well, not my family. My mom. And my mom buys the groceries. Let's talk, squeaky wheel. But I mean, I still have some money left over for my job. Hopefully I'm getting a new one soon enough. Baragos, we're so close.
I need a...
Oh, thank God.
Cool. Squeaky wheel gets the kick.
We're in Baragos, right? Wait, are we? Are we in Baragos? Wait. Call around the Wyvern Hunter. Try to join up with the elf. Eldoth and Silky. Hidden base in Cloakwood. What did he say? He said we must go to the mayor of Baragos, right? This isn't Baragos, though. That's fine.
All of nature's children must rest sometime.
Wait, we're just gonna.
Even
just
the most prolific adventurer must take some time to rest.
Wait, this is Baragos? So you have to talk to the mayor of
Baragos.
Can we only do it after we fight the dudes? Or do we have to do it during the dude fight? I'm a little bit confused. Can I talk to him?
Make it quick. A waste of my talents.
Stick around to talk.
Cool.
I have some wyverns to kill. Bro, we just killed those wyverns. And I'm trying to sell them for money. Do you see that? Time Crier. Anyone bringing his demise?
Cloddoth Orman.
I should find Cloddoth in the Temple of Lathander, just east of Baragath. Huh. Well, I can do that.
Gold plate and packing steel.
Nature, I will do that.
Oh, no.
Butt kicking for goodness.
All right, so we're going to have him take a fat nap. I got to check a... Let's check. Check. We're going to do a check real quick. I'm going to do a check of where did we sell the wyvern heads. So let's do that. Where do I sell wyvern heads in Baldur's Gate? Okay. Wyvern head, Baldur's Gate fandom. The seven wyvern's head is a fearsome. Blah, blah, blah. In Baldur's Gate, you can meet Rakan there. And, you can hunt down a wyvern in temple. Other heads can be sold to Officer Vi. And Keldath in temple. Keldath, Ormolin, High Priest of the Song. Oh, bro, we're supposed to kill him. What? It said he had a bounty on him. That's whack. Okay, well, let's get back to the game. The Temple of the Morning Lord is a little bit somewhere else. Which will fun. Let's take a nap in the inn first. Actually, we'll buy something, then we'll take a nap in the inn. And then we'll go to the Temple of the Lander. And sell the heads, and then buy better equipment. Because...
Cool. Plate and
I just want better armor for her. That's really what I want. Just so she doesn't die. I mean, yeah, she has a... I guess I want better weapons for her. Necessarily.
So we have for sale. A wee little bit more than
does she, he have a club of plus? Is a sling plus one. Buy that. She has leather armor plus one. That's under Hammer Smithy does. Armor plus one. Isn't studded leather armor just the same thing? Yeah. That's just the same thing. What? It's much, much cheaper. Confusion. Okay. I guess I get her some, Get her some darts. I can sell some gems. Oh yeah, she has a proficiency in a dart, not a sling. Bro, am I stupid? A proficiency in darts, not slings. Bro, shaking my head. I'm a dummy. It's okay though. Yeah, okay. Where are the darts? Does he sell darts? Probably sells darts. Bruh, imagine being proficient in darts. I guess I can get some darts plus one. 200 of them. And get like... 3. That's a lot of darts. Some would say that is an excessive amount of darts. Wait, what? Oh, worm? Oh, he had 200 in his inventory, but he was selling them 3 at a time. I guess I give her these. Did it say she was proficient in darts? Am I just stupid? Proficiency's dart and club. Yeah, okay. So I'm not dumb. Give her these. Imagine being proficient in darts.
You can make whatever you wish for a wee little bit more than me.
Competition. Done. Bye. Okay.
Let's talk. Squeaky wheel gets the kick.
And we'll take a nap. The reddish shelf in. And we'll go to that temple, yo. Sell those heads. And we will emerge victorious. So what did the quest say? Said Basilisk is offering a banner to the ambassadors. I should be able to find Cledeth, the temple, Lathander, east of Beargeist. Man, a lot of things are east in this game. Cool. You ever notice that? Or maybe I'm just a bit loony. Alright, so let's take a fat nap. I don't need that good of a room. I just need to be able to sleep. That's what we did. We slept. So we go to the Temple of Lathander now. That is the plan. Oh yeah, go into the Temple of Lathander. That is what we're doing. Oh well, yeah. It really is to the east.
Squeaky wheel gets the kick.
That's nice. That is awfully convenient. Alright. Obach might burn once he enters here. A little bit scary. You know what? Can do it. Is him?
Squeaky wheel gets the kick.
I will take the wyvern head and give you $200.
If I continue with this, I'll... Cool,
wyvern. What is your command?
You only take one wyvern head? Oh yeah, I only took one wyvern head. Alright, and so I guess I also talk him.
Let's talk more.
Welcome to Travelers. The traveling adventurers never turn away from the House of Lathander, as we strive to aid all who make a difference in the realms. If you're a battle one, we can extend your neck resander stations. Whatever you need, a small donation is all the compensation that we require. You can do this. No, but I want to talk about this murderer dude.
Cool. Don't touch me. And packing steel. Important.
It says there's a price on the Mammy Vessel. This holy symbol should be worth a substantial award.
Your point. All right. Plate and packing steel.
So where's Basilisk?
Butt kicking for goodness.
I don't know where Basilisk is. I know he's got some like demon possessing him, something like that. Something like that. Man, this is real barren over here. So we gotta sell the wyvern heads Okay, so we gotta sell the wyvern heads to Officer Vi. Yes, that's what we gotta do. Where is Basilisk the murderer? Where is he? Why did it hide this? Wait, what? Okay. Basilisk the murderer is offering... Okay. His holy symbol should be worth our substantial reward. But where he be? I remember he was like... Because I've done this quest reward before. Old caster school. Oh, I remember this place. It's an interesting little place. I think it's over there. Bro, I don't remember if I'm going to be completely honest. You should probably just go back to Baragost. Go into the Thunder Hammer Smithy. And, commit. Say hello to Tayrum. Fearing.
I can make whatever you
wish
for,
for sale.
A wee little bit more than me competition.
Okay. Okay, okay. I don't think I actually really need anything. Oh, I am silly. Oh, no, I need another composite longbow for Mintz, because I gave it to what's-his-face like a fool and didn't take it back. Longbow. Heavy crossbow. Is it the same as a normal crossbow? Same proficiency, right? Yeah, just crossbow. Is it just a slower speed? It does requires 12 strength, two-handed. What's this? Requires 8 strength, two-handed. How much strength does he have? He has 14 strength. He can use that kind of crossbow. What's stopping him? Two-handed requires speed factor.
Cool. Squeaky wheel. I can make whatever you wish for a wee
and,
little bit
oh, here we go.
Me
composite longbow. And we get the air crossbow. Speed factor 10. Yeah, so it's a lot slower. It's a lot slower, but it does plus 2 damage. As this does speed factor. Does not do plus 2 damage. So it does more damage. And I mean, he's really not. He doesn't really need to attack that fast. Well, why can't I buy? What? What the hey? Oh, is it? Yeah. Too much space. You can buy them. Okay. We give this to him. We give this to Minsk. Oh yeah, his inventory's full. Bruh, we literally just had this problem. This to her. Give this. Oh, give this to him so we can identify them. No, no, not him. Done. We will sort it out later. Give this to her. And also these to her. And this to her. And this to her. And a lot of things to her.
Shield.
But you know, it'll be worth it. Obach, you can take some extra leather armor. So why not? I need to give this to you. I meant to give this to you. Oh, no, he has some. I was talking to her. I need to give this to you. No, not me. Bro, can I, like, function properly as a human? I think I'm, not necessarily doing that right now. You know, it is okay. It is A-okay. I think I actually need to buy some arrows, too. Gosh dang it. Why didn't I do that? Oh, I'm silly. I am silly. Can't identify it yet. Oh, very tragic. Give these to him. Give heavy crossbow to you. And it makes such a heavy sound. It's like bagonk. Heavy crossbow. Heavy crossbow.
You boy. Let's talk. I can make whatever you wish for a wee little bit more than
we need to buy some arrows. Need to buy some arrows. And then we are outy. Yeah. Buy some arrows. Get some bolts. Arrows. Get some of these bad boys. I don't need that many. Like 6. Get some arrows +1, just because they're nice. and get some. I can get arrows of plus two. Goddamn. All right. I'll just buy these. Lots of arrows. Lots of ammunition for the gang squad. Give this to Minsk. Because he really doesn't use the bow that much. Conran using it more than me. Give these to Conran. Give these to me. Give the bullets to you. Nice. I guess she really doesn't use them that often. You know? You know, they're there for when she does use them. I'm so used to playing Terraria. Oh yeah, I am going to stream the new Terraria update once it comes out. I mean, if my computer can handle it. It's getting a big visual redone diddly-doo. Which is a little scary, not going to lie. I mean, I'm sure it's going to look amazing. But maybe a little taxing on my computer. My graphics card should be fine. I think I just need a better processor. Definitely need a better processor. So I'm gonna upgrade that as soon as I can. Alright, officer, bye. Take these. No.
Adventure. What is your command?
Steel
if Tempus rails it.
The stuff of legend. Right, Boo?
Wait, can I not... Can I sell them? Bruh. This is incredibly tragic. Okay. Well.
I cannot give my approval for what we've just done.
What did we just do? Wait, what?
You have been waylaid by enemies.
No more edder caps.
Full plate and packing.
I don't want to deal with these guys right now. Oh, okay. Conran, walk away. You also walk away. You also walk away. You also walk away. What's her better? That girl's better? 17. It's 18. So I guess she's better at throwing darts. But I don't want her to use her good darts right off the bat. Use your not so good darts. Thank you.
What?
She said, "Ah,
a waste of my talents."
You keep it going. Okay, so I think that's good. No, Minsk.
What is your bidding?
No, you're not Minsk. Where is Minsk? Where's he going? Oh, no. Fight.
I am.
You also walk away. Okay. Anybody poisoned? Nobody is poisoned. Awesome sauce.
Shield.
All right, cool. So we keep running. Keep vibing.
You want something?
Life is luck, dear lady.
Okay, good. Good.
Butt kicking for goodness!
Uh-huh. And now we all attack this fool.
Go for the
eyes, and now we all attack this fool. Alright. Oh, man.
Butt kicking for goodness!
Even the most prolific adventurer must take some time.
Who you are?
This is good. Oh, who leveled up?
A yawn is a silent.
Oh, hey, Minsk did. Awesome. It is always good when Minsk levels up.
Ooh, I'm tired.
All right, level up. That is good. So move silently. Is that a backstab multiplier? He has backstab. Oh no. Okay. I was about to say. You can get a backstab? It's crazy. It's wild. Minsk with a backstab sounds scary. It sounds real scary with a backstab.
Your point. Butt kicking.
Does backstab have to be a melee weapon? I also wonder that.
I must rest. I have a bad case of hunger.
Chief.
You have been waylaid by enemies.
Oh my gosh.
Let's talk more fight.
Let's kill the spiders. Giant spider. Oh my gosh. Who is the guy who has been poisoned?
Make it quick.
It's me. I'm the one who's been poisoned. That's not good.
Yes. No sooner said than done.
I need to slow poison on you.
I must rest. I am really close to death. No sooner said than done.
Nate. He's really close to death. It's not ideal. I don't like it when I'm really close to death.
Life is glorious.
Not gonna lie. Unepic.
Cool one,
yeah. Luck be a lady.
Okay. But you, go pew pew. Oh, does not have any. Okay, Okay. You switch to those arrows.
Make it quick.
Okay. I'm gonna Lachnar's Minor Drain, because I have that spell. Oh, that's good. That is good. Hey, that's a pretty good spell. I don't use my mage stuff enough. Like, come on, this battle goes so much quicker. If I do one of these. Oh, actually, I can do Axanar Sorcerer. No. I said cast magic and do the murder.
Your point.
Shaking my head. Punch. Not casting the magic and not doing the murder. What a fool.
If temple thrills it.
Oh no, that's not what I want to do. Oh no. I also don't want to get scorched. Okay, cool. There we go. This is good. This is good.
Let's talk more fight.
Oh, is she poisoned? She is poisoned. She is definitely poisoned. I need to cast remove poison from you so you don't die. So I don't want that. I'll be clear. Okay, anybody else poisoned? Bro, you got poisoned again? Worm? Oh, she took damage from being poisoned. Okay, so you need to heal her.
Hello.
And while these guys take this dude out.
A waste of my talents.
Do I have... I also have cure wounds. Okay, so I'll cure wounds here. Because I'm closer to... Okay, cool. Man. Hey, my party stopped dying of poison. Jeez. Okay.
Make it quick.
That's all the magic I have left. Nature she can still heal, I guess. Heal her so she doesn't, you know, die. Oh my gosh, Jesus Christ. Need to escape from the city over here. Oh my gosh. My party's gonna die. To some poison. And that'll be very sad. Pushing your freedom. Does that help? No. I just don't want to deal with this. Potion of cold resistance. Potion of magic blocking. Potion of insight. Potion of fire breath. Potion of holy speed. Nope. Potion of fortitude. Potion of absorption. Potion of vulnerability. Armor class 0. No, she's definitely gonna die. Unless I can say sleep. You may not rest at this time. Why does the giant spider do so much damage? Tell me how this makes sense. Tell me how.
Gather your party before venturing forth.
Oh my lord!
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
Am I actually really gonna die from this?
My hamster become an orphan.
No. Alright, well, my whole party's gonna die because of these spiders. Guess I load game. From this.
Cool one, son.
Man.
Your point, butt kicking for goodness.
That's real annoying.
Let's talk more gold plate and packing steel.
Alright, let's do this for real this time.
You have been waylaid
by enemies.
And must defend yourself.
I guess, does this has to happen? Do I have to deal with this? Alright.
Cool! Your point, butt kicking for goodness!
What's this? Oh, that's the...
Bowl plate and packing... Let's talk more... Bowl plate and packing steel.
Oh man, did I just game that?
Bowl plate and packing steel. Must defend yourself.
What? Where? Oh, it's a wolf. Okay, cool. Dude, I think I gamed that. Cool. I did game that. Very nice. Okay. Because I went to areas where a not monster show up.
You have been waylaid.
Okay. This is still a place where monsters show up. Not good. Very bad.
Wherever fate takes me.
Okay. You go fight him. And you also go fight him. No. You go there. And you go here, right?
Make
right?
it quick.
And then you, what guys, you go over
great
here.
Peril yields
yes,
great
sir.
Yes, everyone this is how it will work.
Give us victory!
Yes.
I will
yes.
Win.
Okay, cool.
I am at your service.
Keep on singing your bard
yes.
song. You go pew pew.
Life is adventure.
You also go pew pew.
You want something?
You go normal dart, not distart. Not destart. I don't. You're using your fancy darts. Alright. Oh man. 42 slashing damage from Minsk. Bro, he is going sicko mode. Gosh dang, Minsk. I appreciate this immensely. Oh, is she poisoned? No, she's just taking a lot of damage.
Nature
okay, cool.
Is all.
I was about to say worm.
I will do that.
When she gets poisoned, that's just not a good time. I really need to give her a remove poison. Can I give her a remove poison? I can. I don't need good berry. I need slow poison. Okay. Good stuff. I mean, I guess I could take the heads again, but do I really need to take all those wyvern heads? The answer is no. I think I'd get encumbered and wouldn't be able to take this loot, which is coming up. Okay, cool. Oh, Minsk leveled up. Level up. Information. Level of results. Okay, so attacker reduced by 1. Oh! Nice! Bro, very nice. Very, very nice. What's a Thaco now? Thaco 10 with a sword. I think it gets even lower when he goes into his Berserker Rage mode. Which is a very nice. I appreciate this very much. Bro, this guard said, yo. And I said, hey.
Hello.
And now, we're gonna do a thing.
Great peril yields great beauty.
A waste of my talents.
Good. Okay, so arrows. Arrows, arrows, arrows. I gave you some arrows. Give these to obach. You can have these. I should have bought way more arrows. Jeez. I really should have bought way more arrows.
Tempest, give us victory!
Cool, score right, for yeah. the ice pool. Go. You point, I punch.
Oh, hey, different combat music. That's fun. Sounds pretty good.
Let's talk full plate and packing.
We're getting to
steel.
That point in the game. The combat music changes because it's a spooky. Alright, obach.
Make it quick.
I'm going to have you do some reconnaissance.
Yes?
Go into your. Alright, he's gonna hide under here. He's gonna hide under here. He's going to stealth. Aha! Nice. Okay, so there's this dude. Now, I don't know how they haven't seen me. Okay, so I wondered.
I'd rather we just skip the small talk. I get right to the.
Bro, no, that's not what I wanted to do. I wanted to kill him. Okay. Draw your daggers and spells, and let's have at her. You've crossed our employees, and this is a far you're going to, my friend. Should have known that lazy bounty hunter rabble wouldn't get the job done. Never settle for second best, I say.
You'd best step aside. I know what's good for you.
You want to know what I always say?
I always kill the mouthy one. That's what I always say.
I don't suppose you could talk this over. There's no need for bloodshed.
Ha! Good saying. I will use your head as a puppet to make it say it over and over again while I drink a large amount of meats. Life is pretty good, you know.
What?
That's not what I wanted to do.
Talent.
Okay. That is very
yes,
not good.
Sir.
Okay. Magic missile wand. Him. To hopefully cancel a spell.
No.
Silence this area. Yes. Silence that area. He's doing his thing. Okay, barkskin. I'm gonna have you barkskin yourself. And you, Conran, I want you to also shoot that dude.
Make it quick.
And then you just keep on running, man. Oh, he is fast! What? How is he so fast? didn't see that. He zoomed. He said, Noom. Oh my gosh, he's coming for me. No, 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 no. Oh my gosh. Bro. Bro, why is he doing this to me? Okay, attack him. Everybody attack him. Okay, sing your bard song.
With Godspeed.
Okay.
Let's talk more fight. Cool one, son.
By temper.
I didn't think that would happen. You know, I'm gonna restart. We should be fine. Okay. I think I'm good now. Yeah. Okay, we're gonna glitter dust because I think he's invisible. Yeah. Okay, and now we're gonna do. We're gonna stay here. And we're gonna. Oh, what happened to him? I think that's protection against missiles and stuff. What do I do? I guess I focus him. Everybody focus him. He is our biggest threat currently. Yeah. Actually, I have Dreadwolf still. I want to cast Dreadwolf. Oh. They cast, yeah. That's what they cast.
I am at your service.
Yes?
Dang. He is really close to death. Fear. Oh my gosh, he just killed us all.
I need aid soon, lest my hamster.
Quick save. Alright, yeah. So party positioning, that was not the best move by me. I'll be completely honest. Hit points granted. Oh well, yeah. So it's not always max hit points. Done. Okay. Then let's rest. Sleep. Rest and sleep, and we'll do this again. This time. With style.
Alright.
Kill all these guys. Kill them all. Yeah. Oh no. Forgot. He needs arrows. And desperately.
You point. I punch.
Alright. So he's dead. Move on to the next guy. Alright, so here's my strategy. So I know they're coming up. I gotta lead with Minsk and Bronwyn. Cause if not, I am very liable to die. I need to get these mages out of the way. Your best step aside. Okay, so this is our epic gamer move. We do this, right? We cast that, and then we cast. No! I, the epic gamer, cast this on him.
Wait,
who are you targeting? Target him.
Hello.
And now, magic. What I do is I silence. No! No, that's not what I want to do. Silence, right here. There we go. In Minsk, you walk up, and you do your thing. And then, you cast Dreadwolf. And he goes right here. Okay. I definitely may or may not need. Right, Ebok. He needs to see through some illusions a bit. No. And class, good. Cast Glitter Dust. Here. So I think he was the only one that was silenced. Which kind of sucks because he's not a mage. But you know what? It's fine. It is fine. Tempest Shield. What do I want you to do? I want you to cast Animate Undead. You're gathering all the minions. Gathering all the minions to do all the things.
You want something?
What did I have you do? Okay, so now, I want you to go pew pew. I want you to focus this wizard. And you can cast another magic missile. But this time you can cast it from your soul! Cast it on this wizard. And I think everybody's doing something now. Oh, what happened? I think he buffed his friend. That's fine. Man, they are really late. He's really laying into Minsk. Jesus Christ. What can I do to prevent that? Oh, who did he? Stillness of Mind. He did that to Minsk. Okay. Shilagal time. I'm gonna switch to your good arrows. We really need to take him out. We really, really need to take him out. But also, I don't want to deal with the mages.
Yes.
Okay, so now that I've outlined these guys, I should be good. Can I dispel magic? I have obach. She has. Okay. I have dispel magic. So I do that on my friends. After this.
I am one with nature.
Alright. No! Okay, so only one got forward. And he did too. Okay, cool. Okay. Remove fear. Right here. That's what we gotta do. Have to have her remove fear. Skeleton. Skeleton can fight this dude. Okay. Obach.
Quick.
You can, shoot this guy. No, actually. Shoot the caster. I can have you, magic missile. Just because this guy is being a little motherfucker. And he is very hard to kill. Okay, so we're good now. He's still acting dummy stupid. So I have you come up here.
Yes?
He's almost dead. Okay. We're almost done with this encounter. Okay. I guess I have you come up and smack him. You can do another magic missile. Obach. Also shoot him. Oh, and I guess dispel magic. Minsk. Yeah. Heal Minsk. That is our next plan of action. Oh, did that not work? Oh, that didn't work. Dang. That kind of sucks.
By Temper Shield.
But he's attacking him now, so that's good. At least I have that. I'm gonna command him. Hey!
If Tempus wills it, it is a fine day to die.
Alright, so he's dead now. Awesome. Now everybody focus him. Alright. I think he's dead now, right? Yeah. Man, this boy is beefy. Gosh, dang. Alright. I switch Conran to normal arrow. That's good. Good. Oh, he's no longer acting stupid. Do I have any more magic? Cast this on him. Should die quicker. Alright, man. Hey! Oh, hey, Obach leveled up. How exciting. I think I leveled up Illusionist this time, right? No. Oh, no, addition of spells. One level, one spell. Two spell. Good stuff, good stuff. Okay. I already got somebody to open all the locks, so I guess I just hide in shadows real good. That's my plan. Plan is hide in shadows real, real good. Information. Can't go back to information. Alright. But we are done in that department. And with this encounter. Jesus Christ. Fire shield red. Throwing dagger. It's not the same as darts, right?
See dagger. A waste of my talents.
He had those speedy boots, though. And I can give those to Obach, right? Are you sure it was again? Okay, cool. Ooh. He's had an enchanted plate mail. Hold up. Yes, please. Give it to me. I want it. Mage robe. Can't identify this stuff. And I'm not potion of frost giant strength. Power shield red. This gives shield not only user frigid, but also protects the caster from attacks made from a 5 radius. Oh, that's real nice. Oh, that's real nice. That's evocation. Can I give this to him? I can. Now, I should have made Obach somewhat of like a battle caster. Because I can't really use any of these spells yet.
I am at your service.
Regardless, I can't use the spells. That's okay. That is a-okay with me. Stinking cloud. Maybe. Mirror image. Yeah. Yeah, mirror image. And then... Oh, I have Identify. That's good. I didn't even know I've had that. Not armor. Need armor. I guess, grease could be useful. Not really. I don't know. Blindness. I'll just get another blindness. Anything else? Anything else? Okay, cool. So, plate mail. What is this, my dude? Plate mail plus 2. God damn. What does it do? One by Florida covered is a requires 11 strength. But that's armor class 2. Oh, what's this? Armor class 3. And what's full plate? Armor class 1. Yeah, so full plate would actually be a downgrade. Mitsk. Well, I can give this to her, have due to your other magical equipment. Oh, so it's the same as the ring? That's wild. Okay, so I guess I do give this to him. Whack.
Make it quick.
And this, these boots. Identify. Spell. Double movement rate. Oh yeah. Obach can move really fast now. Which is very nice. It becomes very nice. Especially for scouting out areas. You can just run around. And then nobody knows where he is. It's quite nice, quite nice. Is that too much weight for Bronwyn? I don't need this. Give this to her. Color spray. I really need some inventory management. But I think I'm good, right? I guess I can identify these mage robes. But I really never use mage robes. I mean, okay, Traveler's Road, plus missile, cold resist, and a Morning Star. Okay, nobody I know really uses a Morning Star. I guess he could use it, but not even she uses it. And she's the cleric of the group. All right, quick save, take a nap. Oh man. Those unsummons scared the shit out of me. Jesus Christ.
Cool ones.
Alright, and I think that will be the end of this session today. Do a real quick save. Bruh? Question mark. Oh, what? That's kind of silly. Bruh? Then we have to do question mark. Because it won't let us do that. Silly, silly. Anyways. Thank you all very much for watching. And I'll see you later.